I just ejected the Boon.Land site. So I just ejected the Boon.Land site from Create React App, and there are too many different packages and configuration changes for me to really deal with it right now. So I'm going to git add git decobe ejected git status git commit ejected from CRA. Cool.